A report by Amnesty International shows that over 159 people have reportedly been killed by bandits, herdsmen, robbers, and other non-state actors in just 5 days. The Amnesty report was published on Tuesday evening. It explained that in all, 88 Nigerians were killed in Danko, Wasagu, Kebbi State, 11 in Ngongon, Oyo State, 30 in Agatu, Benue State, and 30 killed in Zomi, Zamfara State. This brings the total number of people killed due to insecurity to 159 in just a week.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.